Derek, Tony Varsity SportsNetwork.com here at Edmondson High School, where the Red Storm football team has knocked off previously undefeated Mervo. Final score 18-15, and a big reason. First varsity start. Cool under pressure in that final drive. Sophomore Teon Gardner, who led the Red Storm 87 yards. And Kamal Highsmith did the rest, a 5-yard touchdown run with 25 seconds left. And Emerson holds on for 18-15 win. And Teon, just talk about what's going through your mind, man. You get the ball at the 13-yard line, going against a very good Mervo defense, and you and your teammates just calmly took it down the field.
it wasn't a little nervous, but I started like start sweating a little bit hard. So it was like, dang, I gotta hope we do the slant again. Get the loud open number one. So when he did that, he caught it. Then I went back to the sideline. He called a running play. That's when I got hit because the middle was wide open. And then Kamal ran it in.
Right. Talk about the play offensive line, man. They made it possible for you.
Our lineman did good. He set out to number 51. He did good on that. The best defensive player, number 5, that hype man. No, he did good. Shout out to him.
Down 15-6. Momentum is swinging in Mervo's favor. What changed? I mean, was it just a matter of calming down? I mean, what changed on the sidelines?
Coaches told us just calm down. Don't do nothing dumb. Just slow down. Keep everything cool. And then we got back on offense, and we drove our field. And shout out to the defense, too.
All right, great. Well, Teon Gardner, his first start for the Emerson Red Storm. He drives the team. 87 yards in the last 4 minutes of regulation as they score with about 25 seconds left to take an 18-15 victory over Mervo. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tone.